Sir, you are welcome here at Valley of Blessings.
Can you please tell us your name and where you are from?
My name is Abel Ndlovu. I'm from 5416 Kosana in Victoria Falls. I would like to testify the goodness of God that I've seen in my life. I'll start by saying I was going to work as normal where I work and in Japan. So as I was on my way, the first thing that happened was I missed my first flight. So it was normal as you miss it. You know how you miss a flight, you feel it was the first time I missed the flight and I was so kind of confused. But the company rebooked another ticket for me for the next day. And I missed the second flight again. So as you know, it was kind of challenging. And so I got kind of confused and I ended up thinking it was better for me to come back home. Maybe something bad is going to happen. So as I was considering that thought of coming back and I communicated with a few people that I'm thinking of coming back home, maybe something bad is going to happen to me. So lo and behold, I talked to one man of God and then he advised me to talk to our father here as to guide me. So when I managed to get hold of him, and then he prayed over me on the phone when I was still at the airport. And he told me not to worry and to be calm, and there is something that the devil is ahead. So after that, I stayed 3 more days in Harare waiting for my flight because there was no connection flight. They rebooked me again. As you know, those who have missed their flight, if you miss your flight, it's your problem, and you won't get any refund or whatsoever. So it was now on my burden, on my shoulders, thinking I have to pay for a very expensive ticket. So finally, I was booked, and I went to my workplace. As normal, I started my job. Within a month of being there, our HR, original HR of Asia and Pacific, arrived and he asked us what were the which we they normally do in the company, and he asked us what were our ambitions in the company. I just told him I just want to grow in the company. So he said, okay, don't worry, you are seeing everyone in the company who works there. So he said, don't worry, I'll get back to you. When he left, after approximately 3 weeks, I received a promotion letter from my position to a higher position, which I'm not going to work in the same place where I was working before. I'm going to work in a newly opened hotel. My previous position was I was a chef de partie, and then I'm getting promoted to a baker chef, which is more like a sous chef according to the standards of Japan.
Let us put our hands together for Jesus Christ.
So it was a milestone, and believe me, I'm only 1 year some months in that company. So to be being recognized, it shows that the grace of that is upon FOB was upon me as well. So there are some people who have been there for 13, 14 years who have not been promoted. So it shows the supernatural spirit that we receive when we come to this place.
So what is your advice?
My advice would be, let's believe and take the declaration that the prophet says here. When he says, receive whatever you have to receive. Let's take them seriously. And another advice is, I'll say, let's partner with the ministry. Let's contribute and support the man of God in his vision. And then God will take care of all our needs.
We thank God Almighty for your testimony. And we'd like to say to you, better is not good enough. The best is yet to come into your career in Jesus' name.